Sudan versus Anduin.
The light shall okay, bring so let's victory. Go.
It's a priest, and we don't know what we are facing. And we probably can't keep that to one. Go, go, Tired Hunter. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby, that's the hand. So let's see if he is able to deal with this. And this is awesome, gentlemen. Even if he plays the cleric, we can kill this. KJ, he's probably good.
Is someone injured?
Sweet, so we kill the cleric then. One cleric down. Draw denial. The next turn we'll probably play the hunter. Depending on what he plays. Many viable options. Like, we can play anything. Free mana. What do you play, man?
Medic!
Blade. Do you have Circle of Healing? If not, that's great then. Because I play War Leader. And you've just lost your coin. And next turn we play Tide Hunter and Voidwalker.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Yeah, so it'll be a risky play. But I think like Tide Hunter and Voidwalker is still the better play here. Oh. Tide Hunter is sure. I wonder what he has. Yeah, let's play Voidwalker here.
Why do you call?
If he can't deal with Voidwalker from his hand, then we'll get a lot of value from this. Shadow of Madness, so good. This card is so good. So good against Murlocs, I guess. So what are you doing here? I think I need to tap. Yeah, tapping is okay.
I will enjoy.
Get rid of this. So it's obviously better to have a war leader being played on a full board with an effect, so that it's like a full buff with an immediate effect. Because if I just play war leader, but we already use it like. We've used War Leader with a lot of value, killing his big guys. It doesn't look bad, that bad, but the later it gets, it's better for him. And he only has 26 health right now. Okay, so he risks the light spawn. And we need to have an owl to deal with this. That probably works. Do I tap? If he has Holy Nova, he'll probably play it, so I think I won't play Tide Hunter, I will tap. What do I do if I tap?
I won.
If I silence it, I will still probably need to kill it somehow. Okay, let's tap. Soulfire is fine. Okay, I still think like going for the face is the better idea here. Oh, let's keep so far. It's a risky play because he can give cast a spell that gives his attack equal to its health. Which will probably work for him. And he probably has it. Oh, another light spawn. Okay. This is not the owl, but we can surely just tap here. This looks good. Problem is like another Shadow of Madness. So what do I do with this? Probably I just soulfire it. For 3 mana. I will lose Tidehunter, but I'm probably fine with this. So if I soulfire it, it will have one... It will be a 1-1. Then I can kill it with this guy. Yeah, I think it's a valid play. Kill a 1-1.
Give that minion a turn to get
attack
ready.
For another 5.
Too pathetic to fight your own battles.
Job's done.
That minion already attacked.
I don't feel like I'm winning this game. At the moment I have an advantage, but this board can get wiped in one move. Holy Nova will kill like most of the stuff here. Kill him for 2. He still can be will be able to heal for 2. So many things that are good in Priest. If he has another Shadow of Madness. Okay, Fossil is probably fine. If he has another Shadow of Madness, he can just take the Fall Guard and kill the War Leader. I would probably like to have one Voidwalker on the board. A Blood Imp would be awesome as well. Or maybe not that awesome, because it will just save this guy.
I wonder.
Maybe he'll play a Murloc.
Put this apple on your head.
Knife Juggler. Whoa, I love the golden Knife Juggler. Seriously, 2 Knife Jugglers? Dude, do I kill you next turn? Blood Imp, nope. I said I wanted Blood Imp and Voidwalker. That was a mistake. I probably prefer a demon. But, like, sure, why not? I need to kill those guys. Then he will probably need to kill them with a Fall Guard, because if he has a Mind Control, he will take this. How much damage do I deal? 6,
so
10, 15. Yeah, why no Fell Guard? Seriously, it would be over. What should I do here?
Too pathetic to fight your own battles.
Blood Imp got us a lot of value here, with increasing life totals of those 2 guys above 2, because Holy Nova now does nothing. So if he gets a Mind Control here, he will need to attack. Yeah, Mind Control is perfect. He will need to get Mind Control into... No, I mean Mind Control doesn't even do anything. Shadow of Madness, though, works if he gets any of those. So, Ward Pain is probably fine. I got a bit lower on the attack, but I still have, what, 4? 5? 8 on table. So I need to deal 1. One more.
Is someone injured?
The best thing I can totally ignore this. The best thing I can get is Doomguard. So deal some damage. Don't play Doomguard and finish this. What? Dude! Is it only a minion? Oh, you have no options. I get it. You really need to to draw a card that saves you this in this spot. 15 more cards. Doomguard? Nope. Tap Doomguard? Yes. And that's game. That's
Sure, send the little guy.
Oh no, one more than whatever.
Who dares summon me? A paltry.
Okay, cool. That's GG for game one. And one more to go. It's tough, like, against the priest, it's so tough. Shadow of Madness is so good. Like, how do you play around it? I think, like, if you to play around Shadow of Madness, I really need Voidwalkers. For him to not be able to just trade as easily.
The light shall bring victory.
Your soul shall be
mine. This actually looks interesting. Oh, really interesting. They want Juggler here? I probably can. I'm going second. Oh, seriously, I want to play this differently. I have this, so I really want to play this differently. Exactly, I want to play it this way. This way is the best way.
Is someone injured?
And I actually need to soul fire this, unfortunately. Do I? Maybe I can ignore it. Okay, maybe not. Let's not risk it. I'm fine if he attacks and then heals it to draw a card. I'm totally fine with it. Because then next turn I kill it. And start building up from there. If he just attacks and heals, he draws a card. And next turn I coin, play War Eater, trade. And then it's his turn free. He does nothing, plays the Blade Master, whatever. I play the board. That's probably a good move. Yeah, it's fine for him. Hellfire. Why do you discard a random card? I don't want to discard this. Whoops, not this card.
Is someone injured?
So he kills one of them and heals his priest. Which is a fair play. But then I play War Leader and kill those guys. Now he needs to shadow to take control of this guy and kill it, and kill one of those. So I'll probably end up with a 1-1 guy on the board. Just continue to push. But there is a slight chance that he has no... Yeah, Shadow One, that's sure. The best thing to do. Doesn't look that good. At least there is no cleric. Oh, let's just wait. Maybe I'll draw something. Okay. This is one of the best cards we could get. This card is so good in this deck. So amazing. Like, we have a lot of options here because if he clears the board, we can play the Doomguard. If the board stays, we can play War Leader. If he plays something like a taunt. Yep, Nova was a good play, now we can play Doomguard. So always a pity, but what can you do, right? Oh, we actually got a damaging card in hand. Can he deal with this with Shadow Ward? Probably he can. Come on, man. Thought Steal again. He steals cards from my deck, seriously. He probably has the Shadow Wards, whatever. Shadow Ward Death. Okay. Now I will remember. Yeah, this game looks pretty bad for us.
Put this apple on your head.
Just playing the juggler for a poor battle. What can you do, right? We draw two cards next turn. And we'll have 5 mana. Oh, seriously, man, did I disrupt your strategy with a juggler?
Hmm.
Maybe he will disconnect and I win this game.
Shall not save you.
No. Why did you do this? Do I have fire now? So bad. It's 7. Perfect. Have fire and Murloc. It's actually viable. Okay, so have fire. I can't play everything. That's bad. Game is a bit hilarious. He's winning this. I only have one more Doomguard. I would really need to somehow. Or maybe his hand is so crappy that he doesn't have anything. Seriously, man, like, you need to have something in your deck. I need to have something in my deck if you're stealing it. Play War Leader. Make my Murloc bigger. Did you steal War Leader? Do I see Circle of Healing? Nope. I need to yellow tap. Like, no other options. So now I have a board. Do I still have like a second War Leader in my deck? I don't know, I think not. I think two of them are already down. Come on, go.
I wonder.
Holy Nova doesn't cut it. What you need to do is probably play something big. The best thing I can draw is Doomguard or Oracle. I'm not. This game is so long I don't even remember what I've played.
Why do you call?
Dude, you stole my Voidwalker. Yeah, no, I'm cheating with Holy Novas. They don't work against me. Same thing goes for Consecration.
Mm-hmm.
The guy goes dry, actually. That's good. Burgard! I can seriously, I can yolk up here. Breeze doesn't deal damage. Problem is, if I fill guard, he will take it from me. I need to kill this stuff. So bad. But I think it's okay, at least it will be some kind of a turn. If you like, mind control, take full guard. 12 more cards. 12 more cards. He still has a shitload of health. Yeah, mind control this guy, I know you want to do it. I will need to get a Doom Guard to kill you. I'm so in your hand, man. Heal yourself in turn. I get a Doom Guard. This is fine. Yellow tap. I'll... Whoa! All is actually cool. Yeah, like, all is very cool in this situation. I don't care about the Fogger now, because it only kills one dude. I can bash his face. Just yellow mode. Yellow mode and see what he does. Holy Nova and I'm out. Holy Nova and I probably will concede this game. 10 more cards. 14 in his hand. What do you do? If you have a mind control, it's probably good to take this guy. And kill this guy.
I wonder.
There is a slight chance that he's stuck with removal, with Shadow Ward Death, which does nothing, with injured Blade Masters, or some guys that do nothing, Light Spawns that do nothing. That was a chance that, yeah, it was a chance. So 60 more, 60 more. I have on the board 6, 10, 12, 10 if he kills one. Need to deal 6. Need to deal 4 now. If I get an Oracle, I win. Light Seer does not cut it, and... Vladim doesn't cut it as well. Oh god, I need to trade. So... 6, 12. Come on, so close! God damn it. How do I do this? Like...
So many possibilities.
I can play this. I can play this.
Do I have to?
I need to sack more of the guys, unfortunately. I need to kill those two. So, how do I do this? 2-4, 2-4. I probably want to have 2-5, and I can like use any of the 2-4s. So yeah, let's do this. And that's it. So I was unlucky, didn't draw. There was a huge chance to kill him this turn. I had 12, so I was short 4. I needed a Doomguard or a Soulfire or even an Oracle. So many outs here that could win this. If he's counting,
I
guess he doesn't have it. Like, I'm only on 2 left, man. So let's say well played and see if he wins this. How much damage do I have next turn? 6, 10, not enough. Like, not enough. Probably. Okay, so he's thinking so much that I'm thinking I'm actually still in the game. There is a small chance that he doesn't know that the small 2-3 guy has charge. So that he can mind control it and... Okay. This game is fun. This game is fun. Eldro, just one more card. I can clear his board. Come on, give me the fucking Doomguard. The problem is the Doomguard. If he has mind control, he can kill it. How much damage can I deal? Not enough. 5, 4.
I must consider.
If he heals the Blade Master, yeah, healing the Blade Master is an option here, man. There is a huge chance I won't be able to kill this if you heal him. Yeah, no. This game is hard. You counter drive. I don't have enough to kill this. But I have a fucking Foe Guard. And with a Foe Guard, can actually push for damage. Unless you have something to kill the Foe Guard. Okay, so do we bet everything on Foe Guard? He won't be able to kill it that easily. This game is so tough. No, like, the only chance for me to win this game is if he is unable to deal with the Foe Guard. And if that happens, then I win next turn. If he is able to kill the Foe Guard, then I'm toast. So we'll play. And there are so many cards in his deck that work against this guy. Like Mind Control? Yep, that's the game. God, this game is so awesome. GG, it's a 1-1 and we play the final game. This is a best of 3 match. Amazing game. And let's play the final. So close, so close. I almost had him at that point, but I drew blanks.
Versus Anduin.
He played Tenovus already. Oh, I didn't see it.
Your soul shall be mine.
I go first, which is bad for me. I don't like this hand at all. Do I want to keep Voidwalker? Somebody's saying something. Okay. I think I'll mulligan this hand. Or maybe I'll just juggler. Let's keep juggler, maybe. It's okay. Imp. Do I play Imp? Do I play Imp turn 1? Can he deal with the Murloc? I don't think so. Actually, this game is mostly depends on what he gets, not what I get. Because I get the same stuff all the time. I get the same stuff all the time. And if he actually can't defend, then I win this. So he didn't have an Argent Cleric. He still has a coin, so we need to expect Nova turn 4. Next time we cheat a bit with the board. So it's cool. Hellfire does nothing right now, but it can be used later. Do we get Circle of Healing? I hope not. Okay, no Circle of Healing. That's good, that's good. So there are so many options to kill this guy. I will kill it probably with a Murloc, but I think this is still a moment when I just overextend. Like, play a lot of this. Oh, come on, hit the guy at least once. Okay, cool. Oh, that was wasted, but that's still, like, it's okay. Did he like use the coin? He did. Oh, that's great. Why did he do this? Like, what is the point? I don't know. Okay, so this actually looks okay. So he'll probably play a removal spell. If I'm lucky enough to get a ringleader, oh god, yes. Any of the free drop Murlocs. But ringleader, whoa. That would be awesome.
I must consider.
Can I do this?
Is someone injured?
Cleric. Like, I think I don't give a fuck about cleric right now. He's digging for answers. But I'm... Oh yes, that's so good, so good. Ringleader would be better, but still.
Do I have to?
I can actually kill this without paying too much for that. It will soak 5 damage. Like, I can attack him for what? 5, 9, 10. For 10. You'll be at 14.
So many possibilities.
And the cleric does nothing. He will draw some cards, but he'll be turn 4. So I don't even care. If he does some shenanigans with the cleric, I don't care about it, really. I still have a spell in my hand. So let's end it quickly. Shadow. Heal, flame, whatever. This is like game. I think it's game. 5, 9, 10. Yeah, it's game. It's game, man. Well played.
Well played.
Hey, catch!
Well played.
Yeah, that's how the Murlocs advance to the final. Dear sirs. Oh, let's do it in RNG. Orange knife to the face, come on, like a boss, yes! That was an epic finish!